good. What about it?
Good. Yes, I do remember that.
Starting off the weekend.
I know.
Mommy'd be happy to hear you got one at Circle K.
I heard.
I told her we might get one. Yep. Right around one more time, maybe we'll get another one. Boats in the harbor, nothing, huh? We're going to put new piers in. Yes.
I see.
Yep. I wonder if they got a special today. What'd I tell you? You might get two, huh?
Yep.
What about it?
I see.
Wow. Goes. Rinse. Soap.
Yeah. It's doing the pre-soak right there.
Yeah.
It's soaking.
I told you it was a good car wash day.
I heard.
But Mr. Brad's happy.
I know that too.
I'll be getting a lot of them down there.
I know that.
Mm-hmm.
I know Mr. Brad loves me, you know.
Mm-hmm.
He loves me, you know.
Yeah.
It closes at 4 on Sundays, you know.
Alright, we can get there in time tomorrow.
How about that?
Go early.
I know. I know he loves me, you know.
Yeah.
Mr. Brad loves me, you know.
Okay.
Right, Dad? He loves me, right, Dad?
change the roof to red since it's Circle K now. The green roof's for BP.
I know. I see some steam. You see it, Dad?
Yeah, I see it. High pressure steam, huh?
Yep.
What's it doing now?
I think it's doing the spot free rinse or something. Huh.
Roll it down where you can hear it a little bit.
I love you, Dad. I know some of the people do not like to film that much, you know.
Yeah, but you have every right to film the public.
I know. Those are one of my best things to do on Sundays is car washes.
It doesn't matter if somebody doesn't like it. If you're out inside somewhere in public, anybody can film you.
That's the... And now the dryers.
Yeah.
Here, the dryer's coming on, the blower's coming on.
Got a big old, is that a Dodge?
Yeah, I think it's a Dodge, yeah. I'm gonna say, yeah.
It's pretty shiny up in there, huh?
Yeah, nice and shiny, but right now it's drying. Let's get all the water off of it. Yep. On more dryers. That, Dad. It's about to be done in just a minute. Exit car wash. I know. Pretty day for today, you know. I think just about it. Let's see.
Well,
I think that's it.
Let's go check Rosalie.
Yep. Well, that's it. That's the Circle K car wash in Long Beach. It's a Mark 7 touch-free car wash. Onboard dryers. Oh, Lord. Yeah. My dad.
What?
That's you, Dad.
I didn't do nothing.
Oh, boy.
Oh, I peeled out. Look at this spot where I've been peeling
out. Oh, man. Seriously, Dad. Yeah, my dad knows a lot about cars. My dad. Yeah.
Yeah, I can feel it. We're gonna scream out right here.
Oh boy, Dad. Oh man.
We're gonna scream.
Scream it out.
I'm gonna leave some rubber back there. Watch. I don't know what it is about this spot. Like a like ice, you spin out on ice. Huh?
Oh, Dad.
Oh, God.
Oh, boy. Oh, Dad. Oh, man.
You peel down every time there.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Sound like a cat squealing.
I know.
Huh? It won't do it right here, though.
If you press the gas pedal all the way
up. If I press it the same right here, it won't do it.
Yeah. Yeah.
Just because that piece of that was worn down back there.
If you press it all the way, it would peel out all over, you know.
I don't know.
usually, Dad.
This car's not really made for that.
I know.
Well, they painted that building yellow.
I see. Making a new home, I heard.
I think it's going to be an office building.
Office building or something.
Yeah, it's not a house. It's for a business. These are all businesses down here. That's a pretty cool looking Dodge right there.
I see. Nobody.
They're busy at Circle K and not here.
I know. Huh. Somebody's jamming.
I know, I hear it.
I heard it too, Dad. Oh man. Somebody's playing the radio loud. That's the broken apple.
I know, it looks like they got some new signs.
I see.
Gadget Recycle Center. Check that Goodwill.